Down those engines, his hands in the air, really taking a tumble right now, though. Ladies and gentlemen, up on his feet, unbelievable! John DeBoever from Geneva, New York. Well, I tell you what, DeBoever takes a look and goes back to our event director. Right now he says, look, I'm okay. And he says, look at this, he says, get my bike ready. Oh boy, here we go. DeBoever says, let me get on that thing. I'll tell you what, when God made quad racers, he made them a whole bunch different in New York than he did the rest of the country. I'll tell you what, that was about a half finger with a twist. If you were putting that in Olympic type of material, that was about a 9.9 on the scale of a 10. Unbelievable. We'll see if he can get things right back at it, and if they can refire up the bike. Looked as though it was DeBoever and Brian Joyce really tangling going in, and DeBoever wisely exiting the bike, but he literally took it over about three cars and took a heck of a shot.
Yeah.
Let's have enough of this. Boys. And you know.